In this video, we're going to look at the Be Smart Selection's approach to technology and how their tech mindset and innovative services drive business. Hello and welcome to another Hotel Techie video. Welcome also to Aarau, and more specifically the Aarauerhof, one of the Be Smart properties here in Switzerland. I'm here to talk to Heinrich Toldo, the CEO of the Be Smart Selection. We're going to talk about their tech stack and how their smart approach drives business. Let's go check out the property. Ah, I almost forgot. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. I'm Elisha from Hotel Spider, and if you're looking to get your hotel tech related questions answered, you're in the right place. On this channel, we share our know-how about hotel tech. So let's go get started.
My name is Heinrich Toldo. I'm responsible for all the operational business at Be Smart. Be Smart offers accommodation, but what we try to do is have a specific product which allows the customer to have more flexibility. So our claim already says be different, be smart. And smart is a very common word, but smart means for us you should be flexible if you are a business traveler, a blue collar, but also a leisure guest. If you, for example, want to leave your hotel in the morning and you have to wait for half an hour because there are three people paying their minibar things in front of you and you should go to your next meeting, you're not so happy. It's about three specific products we have. We have the hotels, also with F&B elements. We have the motels, which only offer accommodation and breakfast. And we have the Be Smart services. Today it's 29, which 15 are our own guided hotels or motels. And the other ones are third parties, we say. Be Smart services, it allows anyone to have our reception in his hotel. So our reception is centralized, so we only have one for all our houses. And if, for example, you have your own hotel, you can join as well and can take these services. We only work with transparent, flexible fees. We have a percentage. And we don't have a fixed fee because we don't want to have the investor or the hotelier that he has fixed costs. When we do a good job or we provide, we can have more bookings, for example. There is more fee for us, but there is also more revenues for the investor. All our houses work with self-check-in technology, but This is the thing that the guest, for the guest, it is visible. So we work with Ariane. You have a lot of interfaces and software-based solutions behind that is not visible for the guest, which makes it possible to do this. There is the property management system. This is Protel. The locker systems, of course, they all have interfaces. It's Salto systems. Of course, we have also all the booking systems, Hotel Spider, like the yielding tools, also maybe the website, of course, directly. For the OTAs to bring all the guest journey together makes it possible that everyone finds us. But we also developed a ticketing tool, a telephone solution, of course, IP-based is very, very important, which has also an interface to the ticketing. Mirus, which is more like internal for HR, the internal communication, which is called Beekeeper, Gastromatic, all the work with the hours of the employees and so on. It's very important to have a really interesting technology-based solution for all the houses that is more or less the same. The future, which will be very interesting, will be the mobile check-in. It will be possible to do it all by your smartphone or your tablet, maybe in a couple of years. I think it's a difficult matter between do it really, really easy for the guest, and on the other side, you have to be sure that everything is doing well with security, and you have to be sure that the door can be opened only by the person who is in the property management system for this period of time. You also have to enable it in a very simple, in a very easy way for the guest. For example, if you enter a room, you put your card in there and the door opens. So if you have to do too many things on your smartphone, I think the guest won't accept it. Human power is still very important and will be important at any time. You don't want to have people there where they have just to wait to act in 4 hours, for example, which gives them work for five or 10 minutes. We want to bring things together where it makes sense and where technology can help. But we want the people there where they make sense. We provide 7 days, 24 hours, our reception. We don't say the reception is not necessary, but we want to have it one, but really good and available all the time. We have housekeeping and breakfast staff here in Aarau, and the rest is provided by technology. But the human power is there. So Aurauerhof was closed due to the pandemic situation by the end of 2020. And we will have this hotel for the next couple of years until there will be a new product or a new building here. We call it as a pop-up hotel. And we are able to guide this hotel as a motel now with very low costs. And provide a very interesting product for business travelers and blue collars in the middle of Aarau now. Everyone has to think about cost effectiveness, how can things be done easier, not just because of the self-check-in, just they start to think about their process and their IT facilities, their interfaces, everything. So I think, this journey started now even more to ask about yourself what can be done better or even more efficient, more smart. There is an internal view to make this all possible, but the main challenge is that the guest which pays you doesn't have any things that makes it more difficult or makes it less smart than we want to. Keep it easy and keep it smart as long as possible.
That's it for my conversation with Heinrich. Thank you very much for your time and the fascinating conversation. If you like this video, please share it with someone. It really helps. And of course, don't forget to smash that like button. I'm Elisha from Hotel Spider, your hotel techie. I appreciate you and I'll see you in the next video.